All right, and we're back. Time for some Topps Finest Football 2015. It's only been out about a week. Time to break this, check it out, see what we got in here. All right, we got a couple autos per box. All right. Let's do it. 8:44 by the time I get this thing just opened on the case end. It'll be 8:45. We'll be good to go. Oh, it's 8:45 already. Even better. All right, here we go, everybody. It's time, boys and girls, for some Topps Finest Football. We got some people in chat with some teams. We got some people that are going to watch on YouTube. I don't think you did. I don't think it's going to be close. All right. Our Topps Chrome's probably going to start a couple minutes late because I don't think we put enough time for this break. But figure it out. All right, so this is a case. It's 8 boxes. All right. Last week we messed up our auctions and we put 12 box case, which don't exist. So you kept getting 4 bonus boxes per break. All right. That was last week. All right. We got our stuff together. And here. We do this. You can see 4 of them down, 4 of them back. There's your 8. We're finally in order, so no bonus cases, sadly. No bonus boxes, sadly. No 1.5 case breaks this week for y'all. We finally figured out how to not screw up. And here we go. We get 2 of these little boxes per box. Let's get those opened up. And I'm going to try and keep it a little more organized today. We got some packs there. Move these back a little bit so the camera can see the packs on the cards when I put them down. And we're gonna take care of this. Alright, we got some empty boxes right there. And actually, no, those are just gonna go right there. And there we have it. You got 6 packs per little box, so 12 per big box. And here we go. Open these up. Who we got in chat? We got Auburn Fan and Dr. P2I up in the mod section. What's up, mods? Then we got Chaz, Hot Dog, Jay Bardo, JG Beck, Mark Moore, Mets Fan, Northwest Breaks, Peaky, Scott, and Steeler. What is up, everybody? Thanks for joining us for breaks earlier. If you've been hanging out for a while, this finest break, if you're just joining us. This fine Saturday night, some good college football games have already happened. Some going right now, a couple good ones. Hopefully you're enjoying those if that's what you're watching, if that's what you're into. Maybe you're watching some hockey. You'll be watching a little of everything. UFC boxing tonight. People have been talking about that. That's going on. All right, I got one of our autographs spoiled for me. I saw a name already. Like to get surprised, but here we go. So the first box, and in about 45, probably more like an hour, we didn't really space that out quite right. In about 45 to an hour, we're doing Topps Chrome right after this. Basically, as soon as this is done, we're heading right into Topps Chrome. We're gonna reset the list, the video. Topps Chrome's coming next. Brand new stuff just came out yesterday, and we're gonna see what that holds. But first, we got this finest case. So let's check it out. Alright, we'll take just a few cards to start because there's an auto right there. Here we go. Good luck, everybody, here in the finest. Come on, girly. I'd love to see some girly action. Let's do it. Alright, we got Miller. Scherf. We got Sammy Coates. Just refractor. And we got Russell Wilson on the 95. This one's numbered. Russell, 76 out of 299. On the Russell Wilson. And we got Danny Shelton. Big old Danny Shelton. And here it is. And talk about nice Patrick. This is what we liked last week. The Patrick is real nice in some of these. This is Javorius, a.k.a. Buck Allen. For the Ravens. It's going out to Lily. Number is 8 out of 20 on that. Look at that Patrick right out of the gate. Hopefully that's a sign of good things to come. Not bad right there. pretty good. All right, let's check these out then. All right, we got Edelman. Sadly, sad to report that he broke his foot. Pretty devastating news for us Pats fans. Jeffrey Gates. And look at this. We got some gold action. Gold's number to 150. You can see it right there. 83 out of 150. Titus Davis for the Chargers. And Sammy Coates. These are going to be our Atomic rookie die cuts. All right, we got a Sammy Coates refractor. Now we got the Atomic die cut. Benjamin Suggs and Smith. Dante Fowler on the refractor. DeAndre Hopkins, beast. There's Dez. Dez getting his boy Romo back this week. Drake Bell. And we got Funchess on the X-Fractor. Funchess. Olsen, Pete, and Charles. And there's the aforementioned Dez. 137 out of 250 on the blue. We're really looking for the STS camos, BCA pinks. Those are our really short ones. Diamonds to 60. But there's a Dez blue. David Johnson going over the pile. And JPP, Giants All Hands Team. There we go. All right. We'll go right down to that next one. Lagging by 5 seconds. What do you mean by lagging by 5 seconds? Try a refresh or a pause and resume there, Doctor. It looks pretty good on this end. Check that out for me. Let me know how you make out. Anybody else lagging? There's Landon Collins. Pete and Landon Collins refractor. Russell Wilson again on the 95. This one not numbered. Ty Montgomery. Walford. Cutler. And we got a red. Red Sammy Coates. We're going to put the whole Sammy Coates collection together tonight, apparently. 54 out of 99. Sammy Coates red. Brett Hundley on the Atomic die cut. B. Marsh, Javorius Buckallen, and Russell Wilson. What's going on, Cadillac? Welcome, welcome. Thanks for stopping by. And here we go. We got some Titans love for Ernie. We got Doyle Green Beckham. He's starting to actually see the field a lot now. See if he can make something happen. 95 out of 150, because this is a blue edition. Blue edition with the ink and the nice powder blue jersey. Doyle Green Beckham. Not bad. Obviously, we're looking for his teammate that's throwing him the ball. But we'll hopefully get there. Keekly. Ajayi. His car. Great year. Trey Mason. Wrong running back. Hopefully, we'll find some girly, though. On the refractor. Revis. Matty Ice. Mike Davis. Andy Dalton. Matt Ryan on the other X refractor. There he is. Von Miller. Crowder's playing pretty well. Rashad Green, the Atomic die cut. How you doing there, Cadillac? And Calvin. That's rounding out box number one. That is it. Box one. We will, per usual, if you're not, if you're new to the channel or newish, we always do a recap at the end of the break. So there will be a quick recap where we show you all the hits. We don't show you every card. We show you every card the first run through. We're going to show you all the hits. It's your empty box there. So, like your numbered refractors, any of your numbered 95 refractors. Any of your autographs, obviously. Autographed jersey cards. All that good stuff. We will show you all of it real quick at the end. It's one empty box. I should have cut them both at the same time. Atlanta Braves fan 3. What's up, Atlanta Braves fan 3? How you doing? I pull Scrubs is back. What's up, Scrubs? That's empty. All right. Here we go. Let's open these up. See what we got in store. How you doing, Scrubs? That is a good name. That and, like, Cards in My Mouth. That's another good one. We got some good names that visit the channel frequently. All right, we are in to just box number two. Like I said, if you just joined us, if you're coming for the Topps Chrome, we did probably leave just a little too tight a window. So Topps Chrome might be, I don't know, 10 or 15 minutes behind schedule. But we've been on time all day, but we just kind of screwed that window up. It's probably going to be 45 to an hour, not just 45 and then get right into it. So we'll go kind of quick, but without rushing. We always show you every card in the initial show through. Just kind of what we like to do. Most people tend to like it. If you have any, pull the Mariota Camo Auto. Ooh, nice, Grubs. Nice. If you have any constructive criticism, though, our email address is listed. We are all about that. Where's our other little one? Huh. Weird. There's not anything left in those scratches here. Alright, let's see. We got CJ Anderson. Two teams in Chrome. Nice. Nice, Northwest. We'll be there. We just might be a couple minutes late. Decker on the red. 37 out of 99. On the Decker. And coming back with Andre Johnson. Oh, baby. Speaking of... That's why I couldn't find a thick card. Look at this, guys. I believe this qualifies as a boom. It's a die-cut Atomic Mariota Blue, numbered to 25. Look at that crap. That's a nice signature, too. That is sick. 20 of 25 on that. That is money in the bank right there. Ernie getting some love. That is beast. Well, case made. Case made. Wow. All right. Well, that's just a start. We still got six boxes after this one. I hear you, Steeler. Always sell high. David Cobb just started. Like four carries, minus 3 yards or something, but refractor. Philip Dorsett on the atomic die cut. Hot damn, Mariota right out of the gate. We got plenty of time to make this a huge case. Clive Walford on the X. Vince Mail, 113 out of 250 on the blue. 113 out of 250 on the blue. Doyle Green Beckham, Titans are doing well. This is the atomic die cut. Calvin Megatron on the regular refractor. Jeremy Hill on the finest, 95. And Jalen Strong. Mariota real hot. Titus Davis. Teddy B. Teddy B refractor right behind it. And Eli on the 95. David Johnson. And then we got other auto. We got Mike Davis. A little sneaky patchwork in there. Mike Davis for the Niners. Going out to Lily. Got some white and some red. With some blue ink. There you go. Mike Davis. The Niners. Ooh. Alright. Yeah, Rivers. I do like these cards a lot. I'm not going to lie. These are... Hey, we got a gold Gurley. That's a start. It's a start for the Gurley crew. 6 out of 150 on the gold Gurley. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. We'll take it. So start Yeldon on the atomic die cut. Von Miller refractor. Yeah, I have heard that about him. Mariota is very businesslike. Cam on the X. Cam's looking at MVP status right now. He's playing really well. Romo coming back. Larry Donnell with the blue. 162 out of 250 on the Donnell. And look at this. Got a little like pulsar looking atomic die cut. Kevin White. 47 out of 50. Kevin White. Yeah, but I don't think Tebow ever had the mechanics to ever really be anything though, right? It all comes out to mechanics too and arm talent. Tebow is, I don't think he ever had either of those. Box two done. Break made with that Mariota to 25. Die cut and all. Very pretty. Very pretty card. Makes up for that awful. We just had a really bad 14 playbook break. It was. There's no way to sugarcoat it. It was not good. Cool cards 28. What's up, cool cards? How you doing? I was really confused when I couldn't find a second thick card in that box, but we got it replaced by that Mariota. That's why I couldn't find it in that the stacks of cards. No problem, cool cards. No problem. You just missed. I don't know if you saw it. We just pulled a nice to 25 die cut Mariota auto. Not sure if you got in time to see that, but it was pretty sweet. Pretty nice. We were doing a little Top's Finest, if you couldn't tell. Yeah, we'll show it again at the recap if you end up hanging around. Actually, maybe sneak you a peek after this box. If you want to just hang out, at least through the box, I'll show you. I'll sneak you a little peek. Make that happen. All right, we're almost open here. Like I said, yeah, we're not gonna make the Topps Chrome break. It's gonna be. Not too late, but we'll be a little behind if you're all hanging out for the Topps Chrome. We made a little timing mistake between those two. Usually we leave a little extra time. We left a little too tight a window there. All right, here we go. I'll show you the first few cards because then we got a thick card. We got Eddie Lacy and Harper. We got Doriel Green Beckham with a red. 7 out of 99. Titans are real hot right now. A few Green Beckham hits. An auto for him and Mariota. Parker on the atomic die cut. Titans doing all right. Rashad Perriman, he just got put on IR. He's not going to get to make his debut this year. 60 out of 99, though, on the red 95. And Kaepernick just went on IR himself. Some shoulder surgery. And then we got, God, the patchwork is so nice in these. Jeremy Langford, this guy has been a monster with Forte out. He's been so good. He's probably the starter next year, if the last 2 weeks have shown us anything. Forte is all but gone in free agency. Jeremy Langford looks like he could be the next Forte. He can do it all. He can catch. He can run. Not bad. Sean Mannion. There he is. And we got Vince May on the atomic die cut. Roethlisberger. ODB, and Randy Gregory on the refractor. Little Winston rookie. Nothing wrong with those. We'll see. Hopefully a bunch of those throw on the pile. Dominican Sue. Lena Collins on the X-Factor. Abdullah. Macklin. And we got Cam on the blue. 16 out of 250 on the Cam Blue. Cameron Artis Payne on the Atomic Die Cut. And there's Forte. Guy playing with Langford. We'll take a few of these and we'll go to the next auto. Bradford. Leonard Williams. Titus Davis. Refractor. And, oh, we got an extra auto. Look at this. We got Rashad Perriman. Just like the Mariota. It's actually pretty nice. Too bad he's not playing this year, but he's supposed to be pretty good. 10 out of 25. Same thing as the Mariota. Look at that. Decent little sig, too. Gave you the number and all. Not bad. Baltimore's doing all right. Lilly's doing good with that Baltimore pick. You got one of those nice triple auto boxes, it looks like. Houston, Morris, and Shaq Thompson. Here we go. Here's the third auto. It's Amir Abdullah. This is diamond variety. As we look down here, it's numbered to 60. 27 out of 60. Amir Abdullah, also not bad. So far, so good. Can't complain. Is that Mariota handy? Just in a sec. There's a Cooper. We like Cooper rookies. And we got a Gold Dalton. He's playing really well this year, too, except for last week. 70 out of 150. Eifert with some bad drops on him, though. And Devin Smith, blue, won the Atomic Die Cut. 45 out of 299. Green Beckham. It's a girly rookie. Take that. Add that to the collection. And a Mariota. All right. Keep them coming. Le'Veon Bell, the refractor. McCoy. Hill. Peterson with the X-Fractor. 210 last week. Hoerman. And Gianni Football. That's box three. Box three, Dunzo. Here you go, cool cards. Take a look at this. How about that bad boy? That's what we got in box number two. Little box number two recap. 20 out of 25 on that sweet Mariota. I'll show you that again in the actual recap. But that is pretty sick. Pretty sick. So what do you guys think? You guys like this stuff? Because I like it quite a bit. They do a pretty good job with the patchwork in those small memorabilia cards. I think it's a really nice touch that they do some nice stuff. What's up, Kinesis? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. There's one. Empty box. Doing pretty good. Empty box. Always helps when you pull some fun cards. Kinesis equals more cards. All right, I'm going to add that to my list. I try and keep a list of breaker names and eBay names that go on our actual list on the top left. I try and keep track of that, try and get to know people. It doesn't always work that well, but that sounds good. The Chrome break's going to be just a couple minutes late, it looks like. We made a screw up with the schedule a little bit when it comes to these two. We've been doing good all on time with everything all day until now. We put 45 minutes in between these instead of an hour or an hour and 15. So we'll be just a couple minutes behind. But if you don't mind hanging out watching some Top's Finest, then maybe it'll work out. Mariota, about 300. Nothing wrong with that. Baylor, that's what I like to hear, Kinesis. That's just the kind of attitude we're looking for in chat. Watching some good sports games, so no worries. I like it. Appreciate it. Two more packs. Be close. We're making okay time, but it's not quite going to be there. Okay, here we go. Give you a couple cards, and I'm going to give you the first auto. Wilson. This is Derek Carr. He's having a sick year. Manning last week, 0 quarterback rating on the refractor. It's actually kind of sad. Oh, we got a camo. We got camo Alex Smith. 2 out of 10 on the Alex Smith. Not the exact name I was looking for, but could have been a worse name there. 2 out of 10 camos are what we're looking for until we're talking about supers and printing plates. It's an Alex Smith, number to 10. Kenny Bell. We're going to see his teammate in two cards here. Promise. Kenny Bell on the Atomic Die Cut. And Von Miller. Speaking of his teammate, somebody was talking about Mike Evans. How about that bad boy? Look at that. We got a camo Mike Evans tricolor patch auto. Will do, Doctor. 9 out of 15 on that. That is a beauty. Those are the kind of names you want to see on camo cards. Especially with some ink. Hells yes. Or heck yes, just in case. Is any kids in here? Heck yes. Calvin Johnson. Danny Shelton. I'm a refractor. This case has been pretty good. Danny Shelton on the base. Why not? Ty Montgomery on the X. Jules again with the broken foot. Poor guy. And AP Gold. AP playing real well. 22 out of 150. Vikings playing real well. 7-2. Craziness. Javorius Buckallen, Atomic Die Cut. And Kelvin Benjamin. Just give you a couple here because we got another thick card there. We got Gates, Suggs, Yeldon on the refractor, and Eddie Lacy on the green 95. It's number 6 of 299. Eddie Lacy and Devin Smith. And here we go. Not the right Ram, but pretty cool looking card. Got Sean Mannion for you there, Doctor. Sean Mannion, you got white and gold. You got blue card, blue ink. And you got a number up here, blue number. 101 out of 150. Sean Mannion hit. There he is. Wish it were girly, but take it for now. DeAndre is Alex again. Coop. Coop on the atomic die cut. Nothing wrong with that. Love to see some Coop ink in here. He's a monster already. Stafford on the refractor. Look at that. Beating Green Bay in Green Bay. Look at that. That's crazy. At least I think it was in Green Bay. There's Nick Foles, the other QB. Cutler. Bears destroying the Rams last week on the X. It is TB12. Garrett Grayson. And Drew Brees, the actual quarterback for the Saints. 194 to 250 on the blue. There he is. And Sean Mannion again, the atomic die cut. Followed by Kevin White's rookie. There you go. Halfway home. Halfway home. We got a sweet Mike Evans. We got a sweet Mariota. Let's get these over there. Pretty good so far. And we still got half the boxes to go to make it real strong. So today is Saturday, so these cards, they'll be sorted, packaged tonight, and they're coming out first thing in the mail Monday. So hopefully, depending on how far you are from us over here in Rhode Island, hopefully you get your cards right before Thanksgiving. And everybody's happy. And regardless, if we don't see you after this break, if you're not hanging around for Top Scrum, have a great Thanksgiving. Hopefully enjoy some good food, maybe some family time or whatever you got going on. Hopefully it's a nice little break from work if you get one. All that good stuff. I know I'm excited. Oh, we got hot box. Looks like a hot box. All black refractors, except for the other refractors and the autos. We got a little hot box. Looks like these are about one a case. Black refractors everywhere. Black refractors are not numbered or anything, but they're better than base. Well, I'll do the recap. I'll hold them for an extra second if you want there, Mets. We're going to be a little tight on time, though, so it'll have to be a hot second. Who's he got? Detroit and Denver. Does he have any yet? I don't think he has any. I don't think he has any autos yet. But, oops, if we find some. We got one auto spoiled so far. Oh, Abdullah. Yep, yeah, you're right. Abdullah. That's not bad either. Yep, yep, you guys are right. I'm wrong. Not the first time. Won't be the last time. Promise you that. Alright, so hot box. Let's see what we got. I don't even know what do like the Mariotas and stuff go for in this. Mariotas and Winstons, because I'll just pull them off the top. There we go. Mariota and Winston. Right out of the gate. And of course they're not gonna focus like that. I'll give them to you one at a time. There's Mariota. There's Winston on the black refractors from the hot box. There we go. Justin Hardy. I'm only showing you one card here because we got an auto coming up. I want to show you that in its entirety. We got gold Clive Walford for the Raiders. He's starting to play okay. Clive Walford for the Raiders. 37 out of 99 on the gold. A little weak on the auto there, Clive. But we'll take it. We just need the coupe instead. And here we go. Matt Jones. He's looked pretty good. All black refractors until we get to the regular stuff like these. The atomic die cut. Kenny Bell. Flacco. We got Danny Shelton on the X-Fractor. Tannehill. Eli. That was an exciting game last week with Pats. Ingram on the refractor. ODB. Duke Johnson. Duke Johnson's been playing okay. He's getting some time over there. This is a diamond to 60. 15 out of 60 on the Duke Johnson. There he is. What's going on, John C? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Kelvin Benjamin on the gold. Not bad. Not bad, John. 50 out of 150. Kelvin Benjamin gold. And we got Javorius Buck Allen with the blue atomic die cut. 276 out of 299. If we hit that second nine. And Dante Moncrief. We'll go down to that next auto. Let's check it out. We are looking at Dominican Sue to start. This is, once again, Hotbox, all black refractors, except for all the other refractors and autos. Philip Dorsett's on the refractor. I mean, any case was going to be better than that playbook case. This is a pretty nice case, though. This is not just compared to the playbook. Cooper. Yeah, lots of number and all the black refractors. Cooper on the atomic die cut. We're getting some Cooper stuff. Not quite the ink, but he's showing up here and there. Trey Mason. This is supposed to be Gurley on the X refractor. Justin Houston. Looks like we got something gold coming up as well. And Forte. It's a Forte gold 95. It's 38 out of 199 on that Forte. And Coop with black refractor. We got Coop, Mariota, Winston. All black refractors in this hot box. That's what we're looking for. And this guy is pretty good. Stephon Diggs out of Maryland, I believe, right? A few Terp fans. Purple and white. It's a blue card, so we're going to have a 150 number up there as well. 71 out of 150. Stephon Diggs, he is playing real well. Real well. All right, and here's the end. This is the end of our hot box. Doro Green Beckham has been consistently found in this break. Langford again. Kevin White on the blue. 36 out of 250. There he is, Kevin White. Sean Mannion, atomic die cut. And LaShawn McCoy to round out the hot box. Not bad. Stephon Diggs love. Some nice numbers. A lot of black refractors. Not bad at all. I'm going to hop right into it. So we do have Top Scrum coming up, and we screwed up the schedule, so not gonna lollygag here. I'm going to go with an empty box right there. His auto's not in the chrome, Diggs. That's a shame. Diggs. He is real good. Oh, sweet Cadillac. I personally haven't seen any Topps Chrome yet, football. So it's going to be a first for me when we open this case in a few minutes. One empty box. It's two empty boxes. So, I'm excited to see it. Are they nice? Good, good. Shut the... Alright, here we go. This is box number 6 of 8, so we have 3 to go, including this one. So much better than last year. Everybody agrees. Yeah. Good, good. That's what I like to hear. I'm excited. We're just gonna, a couple minutes late. I'm just gonna need a quick breather to grab a sip of some water. But then we'll hop right into it. And I gotta, of course, adjust the list and all that stuff and cut to a new video, but there's gonna be very little downtime in between. Sepia autos and hot boxes. Alright, we're gonna check that out just a little bit here. Let's first try and make this a monster case. Cooper, Gurley, Winston, another Mariota. See if we can throw that on top of the Mariota we already got. Plus, we got a nice Mike Evans. Got an Abdullah. All right, here we go. I'm going to give you the first few cards. Here we go. We're going to start with T.Y. Hilton. There we go. Focus those. There we go. Clay Matthews, Jules, refractor form. And we got a little Mariota 95. No number on it, but still nice. And Patrick Peterson. And we got another Javorius Buck Allen. I believe it's a second auto, if memory serves me correctly. This one's just white. No patchwork. But another Baltimore hit for Lilly. That Baltimore. Got that two Allens and a Perryman to 25. Die cut like the Mariota. Baltimore bid not doing bad. There's Luck. Little Andrew Luck. Jalen Strong on the atomic die cut. Tyler Lockett on the refractor. Trey Mason, wrong Ram. There's AP again. Clive Walford again. Saw his ink. And Javorius Buck Allen on the X. Javorius Allen again. And a Landon Collins. 163 out of 250 on the blue. Blue. The big blue. Jay Ajayi. He's actually been looking good now that he's on the field. 99 out of 299 on the blue atomic die cut. Jay Ajayi. And Luke Kuechly. He's obviously a monster. All right, we got Drew Brees coming in, and my reflection. Langford, got his auto already. Aaron Rodgers, the refractor. Rashad Perriman, Ravens are hot. Max Williams, rookie. Sherman, and Melvin Gordon. There's the Gordon rookie. And then we got another Mike Davis. I think that was the second Mike Davis we've seen. Not the guy we want to see too many of as of now, but there we go. Come on, camera. Help me out. It's blue. It's Mike Davis. It's got red jersey. Blue ink. And we got a silver number down there. 5 out of 150. Mike Davis for San Fran going to Lilly. Yo, Lilly. Just another hit with all those Ravens hits. And then we're checking out Devontae. We gotta get some more Packers love for Chaz here. Rashad Green just came back off IR, I think. 142 out of 150. Shaq Thompson. Gold for those Panthers. This Panthers dominating the NFC right now. And why not another Ravens numbered card? Max Williams, the tight end. 92 out of 199 on the gold atomic die cut. What's going on, N. Robert? How you doing? This is Abdullah, rookie. RG3. Carlos Williams. He's pretty damn good, too. It's poor Aaron Fosworth out Achilles. Russell Wilson on the X. Yeah, Carlos Williams was hot last week. Carlos Williams all over the place. Like 5 in 2 cases. Or I should say 3 cases. Because we did case and a half bonus breaks. Shaq Thompson, red this time. 99 out of 99. Shaq Thompson box. Duke Johnson. Atomic die cut. And J.J. Swats. Getting that big upset win against Cincy. Those Texans trying to help my Pats out. Alright, we got two left. Two left. Need another big hit. Another big hit. Yep. Yep, if you just tuned in for Chrome, we are just a couple minutes behind schedule. We didn't leave quite enough time for this Top's Finest break. We only have 45 minutes instead of an hour. That's our fault. We apologize. But we'll be going to the Chrome after this, these two boxes, a quick recap, and then I just got to reset the stream and the lists so that everything is accurate for the Chrome break. So we will be doing that, I don't know, about 15 minutes-ish, give or take. But apologies, a couple minutes behind. Rick Cindy. What's up, Rick Cindy? Welcome back. How you doing? Not much. Checking out some Top's Finest. A pretty good case going for the most part. We got one big hit and the rest of the case has been decent. No, yeah, this stuff, we haven't, he's right, we haven't seen a bad case out of this Finest yet. I mean, we did bonus breaks because we screwed up and listed them as 12-box auctions last week, so we gave you guys an extra half a case, even though they were supposed to be just regular cases. But, yeah, they've been, these cards have not let us down yet. I mean, it's only our, technically our fourth case, even though our third break. But, alright, Scrubs, that's a deal. I like pulling nice stuff. It makes it way more fun. So, that's the deal. If you're going to give me a little pass, take that. All right. We've got an obligatory autograph here. The obligatories are never good, but we got one coming. You guys can guess. We always get it. Victor Cruz. Sammy Coates on the refractor. Melvin Gordon on the 95. No number, but still nice. And Ty Montgomery. Oh God, the Jets is right. Nice little mini patchwork too. It's Bryce Petty. Come on, guys. Guys and gals, it's always Bryce Petty. Little green fuzzy thread patchwork in there too. Bryce Petty for the Jets. Jacobad. Getting the Bryce Petty love. Yeah, see, Jay Bardo knows. Jay Bardo knows what's up. What's up, Jay Bardo? Numbered Gurley? Nope. Marshall. I don't believe there's been a numbered Gurley. Demaryius Thomas. Got Sammy Coates numbered. 86 out of 199. Oh, yeah, you're right. I think there was one numbered one. Yep. It's exactly. It's always the Jets. It's always Boyd and now Petty. That's ridiculous. Carlos Williams on the refractor. Carlos Williams, he scored a touchdown in every game so far. It's insane. Hopefully that ends this week when they come to play these guys. Julian Edelman with the broken foot X-Factor. Oh, whoops, that's numbered. Just going to go for a recap. Okay. David Cobb, Ricky. We got a blue Bryce Petty. Why not? Throw it in the collection. 130 out of 250. Bryce Petty blue. Hey, David Johnson, another atomic die cut. And Danny Shelton. You do see repeats, though, in some of these, for like autos and stuff, which we're actually going to see in a second. Foles and Lippitt. Julius Thomas, camo. Second camo of the case. And Alex Smith, now Julius Thomas. Who's the big boy? Shelton? Yeah, the Shelton cards in this set are awesome. He's huge. He's actually pretty good, too. Julius Thomas. STS camo, number to 10. Rashad Green, atomic die cut, and J.J. Swat. And here you go again. This one's going out to Gob. Oh, we got some patchwork this time. Look at this bad boy. Look at this. Amir Abdullah. We got some quad color patchwork numbered to 20. 15 out of 20. It's always good when you get Amir Abdullah auto And it's short numbered to the point where you can't get his number out of the number. There you go. Can't even get his number on this one. Mir Abdullah. That's pretty nice. Way nicer than the first Mir Abdullah. Not bad, not bad. Dolphins, what's up, Dolphins? Good old Miami fan. Oh, you pulled the Mariota just like that? Yeah. Nice. Foster on the refractor. Yankee 4JC, what is up, Yankee? How you doing? And we got Josh Harper on the X-Fractor. Crazy Honky, how you doing, Crazy? Jamal Charles, Trey McBride, Vic Beasley on the rookie refractor. Gronk. And we got Brett Hundley on the gold for Chaz. 133 out of 150 on the Hundley gold. We are just a couple minutes behind on the Topps Chrome football. Apologies for that. Oh, we got a Gurley Atomic die cut for you at least. Cam Newton, we left just a little, too little time between this break and that break. So we got one more box and a recap, and then I just got to reset the list, the stream, and we'll be right into Topps Chrome. So apologies for that. We're getting there. I'll show you a nice Mariota before we get there to pass the time. But it's the last box and a quick recap. And then right into the Chrome after a sip of water. Here's your empty little box. Box number 8 in the case. Been a pretty good one. Can't complain. Right, cool, Yankee. Appreciate that. Glad to hear it. There's a box. There's another box. And so that means we got 12 packs hanging out right out here. Let's check them out. Good luck to everybody that's in on this break for this last box here of the break. See what we got. We've had two triple auto boxes, so I don't think we're gonna have another one of those. I think there's usually two per case, if I recall. Has there only been one? Oh, that's right, because the, yep, it was the Perryman one. The Mariota wasn't, we didn't get a thick one, that's right. Mariota was the replacement. Yeah, so we got our one, I believe. That's all it is. Yep, it's one, because we were talking about getting, potentially getting them in those extra half cases last week. All right, I've seen one of the autos. The other one I have not seen. Let's see what we got here. Two packs to open. We'll get right into it. Right, here we go. Take this little stack, I guess. We'll start the box, last box with Jeremy Hill. Austin Hill. And we got another camo. It's the third camo. We saw like only one or two all last weekend in three cases. 9 out of 10, JJ Watt. It's by far our best name in the camos. Not bad. It's going to Mark Moore. 9 out of 10, JJ Watt. Mariota, Atomic die cut. Nothing wrong with that either. Green Beckham, right behind him with the rookie. He's a Gurley rookie. The Doctor Collection. And a Mariota rookie right behind it. This box has got some good cards to start. Ajayi at the X. Cooper rookie as well. Hot damn. Shaq Thompson. Jordy Nelson. Julius Thomas. Clay Matthews on the refractor. And Justin Houston. Sam Bradford. And we got Mike Davis on the Atomic Refractor. There he is, Mike Davis. Danelle Romo and Stephon Diggs. Want those. And we got little Titans love. Not that we need any more of that, but might as well get the three-headed monster. We're gonna get all three. Green Beckham, Cobb, and Mariota autos. Here's the Cobb to finish it off. Cobb with some powder blue, some ink. Tennessee's getting there. We got E. Sanders, Rogers, Perryman, little Moncrief refractor. Bryce Petty, look at this thing, of course. Bryce Petty. That 62 out of 75 with the Bryce Petty. These are such nice cards, too. It's got to be Petty. And Sammy Coates. Got a little Winston. Yeah, tell God no problem again. Winston rookie. Hitting lots of the good rookies in this box. Dominican Sue. Sammy Watkins blue. 205 out of 250. Sammy Watkins blue. And then Bryce Petty atomic die cut. Ooh, almost lost the Alvin Dupree card. Did not though. Brandon Marshall on X Factor. ODB, Dorsett. Kelvin Benjamin on the refractor. Kenny Bell. Eli. And then we got a nice little Stephon Diggs numbered atomic. 23 out of 299. Stephon Diggs numbered atomic. Blue. And Johnny Football starting the rest of the year. Got a nice little auto booklet in the 14 playbook we just had. And here we go. We got some Baltimore love. We got a little purple and black patchwork for Max Williams. Max with two X's. Get it right. And it's blue. No, I lied. It's diamond. I lied. It's diamond. 46 out of 60. Max Williams for Baltimore. Some diamond love. All right. And we got a couple more cards. I'm going to show you a nice little recap. So a couple nice hits. Hoorman, Lacey, and Harper. A little Hilton refractor. Devontae Parker, 82 out of 199 on the gold 95. And LeSean McCoy to end the box. Not bad, not bad. If you're taking off before the recap because you just watched it all, appreciate you stopping by. Hopefully you come on back. Hopefully we can score some of this nice stuff again in our next Finest Breaks as well as all our other breaks like our Topps Chrome coming up right after this. But hopefully you enjoy the break. If you have any comments, questions, suggestions, constructive criticism, we appreciate it. Our email address is listed below. You can check us out, our eBay store as well, and our YouTube down below if you want to check out any breaks. All of today's breaks will be uploaded at the end of the night. So if you want to check anything out, feel free to stop by our YouTube channel, and all our videos will be uploaded, as well as all our past videos are already up there if you want to check anything out. So here you go. Here's a quick recap. We got some atomic die cuts, numbered, Diggs, Smith, Allen, Ajayi. Those are all the blues to $299. We got some golds to $199. Coates, Max Williams. We got this Bryce Petty to $75. We got this nice Kevin White to $50. Is there a new breaker after this? No. New break. Yes. Sorry, I read that wrong. Yep, Topps Chrome after this. Yep, what's going on? Kukoc? Tony Kukoc, maybe? Is that Tony Kukoc in the chat? That'd be pretty sweet. Sammy Watkins, blue. These are all the 250 refractors. Danelle, Newton, Breeze, Bryant, Vince Mayo, Kevin White, Landon Collins, and Bryce Petty. We got some golds. We got Dalton. These are 150. AP. Titus Davis. Gurley. There's your Gurley numbered. Number to 150 there, Doctor. Benjamin. Thompson. Hundley. Got Reds to 99. Green Beckham. Coates. Shaq Thompson. These are diamond, or this one's diamond. Duke Johnson to 60. And we had three camos. We had Alex Smith, Julius Thomas, and J.J. Watt. Those are all numbered at 10. Not terrible. And then we pulled out just the 95s that are numbered. We got Eddie Lacy, Russell Wilson, Forte, Devontae Parker, and Breshad Perriman. Not the bad. Now we got autos coming in. Where's the Mariota one? Oh, in there. Wait. In here? Oh, yeah, it's there. Okay, cool. All right. Here we go. Let's check these out. We got a couple nice ones in here, for sure. This is not one. This is Bryce Petty. We all love Bryce Petty, though. Javoris Buck Allen. Jeremy Langford. This could be pretty legit starting next year, or starting 2 weeks ago, I guess. Mike Davis. Sean Mannion. All right, get ready. Get that camera ready there, Mets fan, for Gobbs. Stephon Diggs, I'll hold him for an extra second. A nice Buck Allen to 20. Some triple patch. Max Williams, that was a diamond to 60. And here's a sweet Abdullah. It is. It's going out to Gob. Let me get you some focus on that. All right, had it. Come on. There we go. There you go. Take a nice picture of that one. That was a sweet Abdullah to 20 as well. And then we had a nice Mike Evans as well to 15. Camo Mike Evans tricolor patch. Pretty sweet. All right, we got some more, though. It's not over. David Cobb. Keeping the Titans train rolling. Mike Davis. Green Beckham. Why not? Clive Walford for the Raiders. Another Abdullah. This one's to 60. It's a diamond. Take another picture of that one for Gob. There you go. It's number two, Mets. And then we got two of these die cuts to 25. Breshad Perriman. And then, of course, the moneymaker. Mariota. 20 out of 25 with a nice signature, too. With the 8 right up top. That'll do it. That'll make a case. But the whole case was pretty damn good. That Mike Evans was sweet. Abdullah. Some nice ones in there. All right. That is the recap. That is it. Hopefully you enjoyed the break. If you're taking off, if you're not hanging around for the Topps Chrome, appreciate you stopping by, per usual. And we definitely hope to see you again in the near future. We'll be here next week, both days, Friday and Saturday, for lots of baseball and football action. I don't know what's on the schedule yet, but auctions will be up Sunday and Monday on eBay. Topps Chrome Finest will be doing Immaculate on Friday. All right, some pretty high-end football that comes out. We'll be doing that on Friday. So we got quite a bit of stuff coming to you next weekend for football. Topps Chrome, Immaculate, and Finest, along with some baseball action. So, all right, I am just going to cut this feed real quick for 1 second, and then I'm going to start it back up without the list and everything there. Get those lists up. I'm going to go right into Topps Chrome. We're just a couple minutes behind. Apologize, but we're going right into it in just a couple seconds. Be right back if you're taking off. Hopefully we'll see you again soon. If we don't see you for the Topps Chrome, have a great Thanksgiving. Hopefully you get a couple days off from work. Maybe get some nice dinner with the family, all that good stuff. All right, be right back, everybody.